曾经是时装界高层的加拿大妈妈 Sarah Garner 三年前创业成立高档二手童装网店 Retyco。
So I'm Sarah Garner and I'm the founder of Retyco, and Retyco is an online platform for buying and selling secondhand luxury kids fashion. What we did was we created this very convenient system whereby we have somebody that goes and collects the items from your home, and then we do all the work. We post the items, we price them, and then we pay you when they sell.
好多華人，尤其是係長輩，對二手衫都有抗拒，生意咪好難做。
I've been working here for more than a decade in fashion, and when we started, I was quite familiar with the culture and the bias regarding secondhand. And so when we started, I thought it was going to be difficult and dominantly European and non-Chinese customers, and it was in the beginning. And what we've seen over time is that there's been an enormous shift, and now our customers are dominantly.Chinese. We had our first big pop-up in Central in May, June of 2018, and it happened to be over Golden Week. So we had lots of mainland Chinese tourists that were coming into the store. And same thing, we thought now we're offline, we thought maybe the bias would continue. So we made a real effort to tell every person who walked into the store,Hi, welcome. This is what it is. It's primarily secondhand kids clothing, and our assumption was actually that the majority, particularly of mainland Chinese, would say okay, no, thank you, and leave. And what we found was quite the opposite. So we found that mainland Chinese would pick up an item, not realize it was secondhand, have the sales associate tell them that it was. They would sort of have a moment of surprise, and they would inspect the item, whether it was shoes or clothing.And more times than not, they would finish the purchase, and it was completely evident that it was their first interaction with secondhand. So it was very encouraging that that there was an openness, and we're seeing that more and more so with Hong Kong Chinese as well. Is that they're seeing the benefits, both environmental and with the cost savings of shopping secondhand.
多咗人崇尚環保，中意買賣二手衫，點樣先可以突圍而出？
So we started with this sort of unique insight into making it convenient and also making the whole experience from start to finish feel as good as new. So we don't feel like we're competing with other online resale platforms or Facebook groups. We feel like we're competing more so with other choices, any choice that a consumer has when they're shopping for their kids. So we just try to make it feel top class from the speed of delivery.To the packaging, to the quality and condition and price that we're establishing is trust with our community, because we're authenticating, we're checking the condition, we're standing behind every product that we sell, and we take returns. So there's a real service that we're offering, and we're establishing trust with people who are completely new to secondhand. And we're finding that there's more and more parents that are becoming more eco-aware, eco-sensitive, and trying to make better choices for the environment for their kids, because their kids are going to be inhabiting the planet long after we leave.